I survived a dreadful accident in the car crash of the century. My shattered hopes collapsed on cold cement, but in the back of the ambulance I'd never felt so content.
Wreckage and roadside debris.